My name is Dean Wilfred Peeble Boa. My teacher is Ms. Grignano. My project is the classification of planets. My collection shows that planets are classified into three groups. Inner planets or terrestrial planets, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars. And outer planets, or gas giants, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, and dwarf planets, Ceres, Pluto, Haumea, Makemake, and Eris. And let's start with the inner planets or terrestrial planets. The first planet from the sun is Mercury. The first planet from the sun is Mercury, the smallest planet. The second planet from the sun is Venus, the hottest planet. The third planet from the sun is Earth, the only planet with life. The fourth planet from the sun is Mars, the red planet. Mercury was named after the Roman messenger of the Roman gods. Venus was named after the Roman goddess of love and beauty. And Earth was named from an English and German word. Earth and Earthing. Those are ground. Mars, it is named after the Roman god of war. Let's go to composition. Okay, Mercury has 70% metal and solid rock. Venus has the same mass and composition of Earth. But long time ago, they had water, but they're all gone. Earth. It has 71% water and 29% land. It has nitrogen and oxygen? Yeah. Mars. It has iron dust and solid and red rocks. And let's go to orbits. Mercury orbits the sun for 88 days. Venus orbits the sun for 224.7 days. Earth orbits the sun for 365 days. Mars orbits the sun for 687 days. Let's go to the moon. Mercury has no moon. No moon. Venus has no moon. Earth has one moon. Moon. Or Luna. Mars. It has two moons, Phobos and Deimos. Let's go to the outer planets, or gas giants. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Jupiter was named after the supreme Roman god. Saturn was named after the noble Roman god in time. And Uranus was named after the Greek god of the sky. Neptune was named after the Roman god of the sea. Let's go to composition. You can't land on Jupiter because it's made of gas. It has fast whirling wind that creates strong wind. Did you see that red spot? It is a big hurricane. It has a rock core. And the sky had liquid chemicals.